That was Bruce Lee's signature move right there, too. The backhand